Two bands that tasted success via videos included Men at Work, the Australian band whose offbeat instrumentation and down-under storytelling sliced through the era's synth pop.
A Vegemite sandwich.
I had one now.
And the Spinal Tap-ish Quiet Riot, metal popsters whose Slade cover, Come On Feel the Noise, blew out radios in 83.
We're a sign of the times!
Ever since, their paths have been very different.
Do you come from a land down under?
The Men at Work split up finally grind to a halt in 1985. Men at Work Best New Artist / Kiss of Death Award 1982.
And we are the Men, and we'll see you again.
It is sometimes a funny thing that, you know, somebody who wins Best New Artist is never seen or heard of again.
I come from a land down under, where beer does flow, and the men they chunder, women too.
The other guys I haven't really seen or spoken with very much at all. There's been no particular reason to have contact, if you know what I mean.
Who can it be now?
I've never stopped playing, but instead of playing to 300,000 people, we're playing to 300. But in the end, it's still the same relationship. You're up there playing, and if you're having a good time, they have a good time with you.
To actually try and recreate something from the past is not something that I feel particularly interested in doing. It was an episode of my life, and a very important one, but an episode nonetheless.